30 years ago, the first Litton microwave oven came to town. The woman who ran the cafe thought she'd give it a try. Pretty soon, the Dog and Suds had one too. Then the Legion Hall, the high school, and the ball field. One thing led to another, and today there are Litton microwave ovens wherever you find a kitchen. And even some places you don't. Life's worth